old school like him. Y'all see what's going on. Man, y'all know what's going on, man. We got the old school car right here. You see me? You feel me? Look at that. We got the old school. Y'all know what's going on. Another old school car right here. I see the hood. Somebody got everything right here. Look at this. Ooh, boy. Hey, y'all, them are too hard. Old school. You know. You see how we do it. And check that out. School cars out here, and y'all check them boots out. She got the rims on them up. Hey, but I like them up, sit low. You feel me? I mean, they got everything out here. You feel me? Tell me. Look at that. Look how clean it is, y'all. Look how clean it is inside. I'm up too clean. Can't see there because the window tinted, but I'm gonna clean inside though. Man, y'all see the hood? I'm not too clean. Oh yeah, y'all check this out right here. Y'all see what's on that hood? Living on time. Hey y'all, check this out. Look at that. Oh, y'all see what's going on back here? Y'all know how we do it. Hey, y'all, we got a Mustang out here. Look at that. Ooh. Hey, that mud chopping. Y'all see that? Look at him. Oh, yeah. Y'all see what's going on up in here? Y'all see what's going on. Yeah, look at the hood. Y'all see what's going on. I'm talking about everything out here. Y'all see what's going on. Oh yeah. Y'all see them? Y'all see no pipes? Okay then, y'all see the arms come. I like how they got their built back here though. Oh yeah.
Oh my bad.
It's good. I do it all the time.
Y'all see the arms. Oh yeah.
Okay then.
Ooh, look at that. Look at that paint job though. Y'all see it? Look at that. Man, look at the hood, y'all. Oh my god, y'all check the hood out. Okay, then, look what we got going on. Oh, we got another old school over here. I tell you, got an old school over here, you know, looking good over here. Okay then, y'all see what's going on. I like the wrap on the car though. Look at that. Oh yeah. Look at that right there. Y'all see all the detail in the car. Know me. Make sure y'all go follow my Instagram. His Instagram name right though. Now look at that. NJ got the edition. I see it 2020. Look at each other. Yeah. Make sure y'all go follow my Instagram. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Check them out. Check them out. Hey, y'all, look at the hood. They press on Instagram too. You know what I'm saying? Get them all. Y'all know what's going on. See that in the back, y'all see, he took the seat out. Yeah. Oh man, look at this Mustang right here. Hey, look at them tires though, no more clean. You know what I'm saying? No tires clean. Hey y'all. Hey man, I like this. Oh, look at that Eco Boost. Look at the Eco Beast. Look at the hood though. The hood clean, y'all. The hood super clean. Look at that. Super clean. I like how you got that body kit. You know what I'm saying? The body kit hard too. Oh yeah. Look at this. Oh man, look at that. Check this out, y'all. A steering wheel on the right side. You know how it used to be on the left side, but actually it's on the right side. Hey, that about that dope though. That more hard. I ain't gonna count to y'all. Yeah. Look at them tires. Oh yeah. You know what I'm saying? Look at that. Okay, then look at the hood, y'all. Look at the hood, yo.
check this shot right here, man. We got a beast over here. Y'all never going on, man. We got a man, check this out. Hey, make sure y'all go follow my Instagram. Make sure y'all go follow my Instagram. Yeah. Hey, I'll take these on the tires out though. They're looking clean over here. You know what I'm saying? Got air right here. Check the inside out. Oh man, look at that paint job, man. It's going crazy. Man, the paint job going crazy over here, man. Hey y'all. And look at the roof, man. Got a roof in there, man. Oh, he got double roof in there, man, too, y'all. Oh, y'all. And look how he got everything gutted in the front, man. Man, look, man. Oh, man, look, y'all. Look, he got the cup holder. He got the cup holder messing with the interior. Oh, man, he killing the game right now, y'all. Check the inside out. I'm gonna clean it out.
Oh, look at this, yo.
Man, look at it, man. Everything in that car, a beast.
Bet them, do over 120.
Man, look at that. Look at that, man. Look at that. Oh, look at it right here. Old school. Look at that.
Why did y'all sit on the ground?
No, boy. Shoo! Nah, Louie, y'all. Nah, Louie sitting on the ground. Like, it actually sitting on the ground, y'all. I'm telling y'all, it actually sitting on the ground.
So now the registration is closed. I can go ahead and start calling on white tickets. The white look tickets are until it's moved in and will be registered. These are going to be door prizes.
Okay, then. We got another old school Mustang out here. We got a 5.0.
5013.
That's it. Old school like him.
So, 00501 3 00800.
I want to
see the
Bellini
rating.
Come on down to DJ Tech. I'll hook you up.
Okay, then we got another Mustang like him. 302. Yeah.
This is my first time seeing one
D. Yeah, I know what's going on. Oh, yeah, y'all know what's going on right here, boy. Man, look at that. Drop top. Come it down.
What's the fastest you done got it up to?
210. 210. Y'all see what we're working with. Okay then.
785.
Man, look how clean it is inside, y'all. Look how clean it is. Oh, yeah. It's been the most anticipated
and prestigious music ceremony. Sounds pretty quiet.
Yeah. Yeah, look at that, man. This is super. Look at that. Look. They say supercharged. Stop playing, man. Supercharged. You know what I'm saying?
Get a white ticket.
Oh, yeah.
Come down to registration and see the girls there. They're
going to
help you out.
You got another Mustang, right?
Yeah. While we're at it, we can go ahead and roll two
more. The 50th anniversary edition, 2015.
Look at that.
571.
And 241.
I've got that one up to
131.
411.
We got a 5.0. 571. Tickets.
If
you have those tickets going down,
you can sell the door price. You got
them
all clean. Oh, yeah, clean.
So you'll have plenty of time to buy your tickets and look at all the stuff
right
you've got to give away. And once again, please have your doors open or your windows open so that the judges can get to the judging sheets. We're trying to make sure everybody gets judged. Thanks for coming down to the 2020 Cardiac Car Show. GTR.
Got an old school truck out here. Look at how the seat made. Man, seat hard, man.
Still got the alligator in here, though.
No, that ostrich.
Look at that. That ostrich, too.
Man, look how low it's in, y'all. Look how low it's in to the ground. Man.
Beat the hydraulics back there,
man. Look at that, man. He got some rat back here, dude, too. Look at that. Okay, then y'all see what we got right here. You feel me? Got them all. the mug. Look at that, man. Man, look at the design to it. Generally, they got everything out here.
Clean.
cleaner inside of it. It's so clean. You got a Mustang. Look how clean it is inside. Oh yeah. Look how clean it is. Clean over here. Got a big truck out here. Y'all see what's going on? Look at them tires. Check this out, man. Look at that. Look how low it sits to the ground. Yeah, Let's see what we got.
So we got any guess, to give out today. Andrew Napolitano.
Clean it up.
Man, it don't look like it's brand new, like it just came.
I'm talking about they got old school looking good out here.
Yeah,
clean. See what's inside this car right here. Y'all know what's going on up in here. I ain't even gotta say nothing in this car. Y'all know what's going on by looking at it.
You know, this is a drag car.
So we need the owner to travel. Yes. Les, if you would open up your vehicle, let the judges get the judging sheet, that would really help us out.
Yeah, I got the
If you know Les, if you know where he is, maybe send him on down. Got a couple more I want to call out. Brandon Butch, go see the Dent Guys. Hey, Butch.
Got a little music in
there. Look at that, man.
And I always pushing this guy's first.
Look at the seat, y'all. I ain't got seat made in your car.
You know me. See Benny, go see Crofty. They've got something for you, too.
Man, check that out.
Once again, we need to get an owner of the
job. Look how low it's into the ground. It's like, real low to the ground. You know what I'm saying? It's real low.
Hey, Les, you
want
to
check it out? Look how clean it is. Check this out.
kind of sizes, and then all the happy endings, and the kids just.
Make sure y'all go hit them up right here. Where y'all located?
Warner Robins.
I'll let you explain to
them. Oh, hey, I'm Jerome Thomas with Soaky Suds Window Cleaning. We handle all the areas out here. We do Centerville, Perry, Warner Robins, Macon, Byron. So give us a call. Our number is 478-318-2610.
Y'all heard it now. Go hit them up now. Hit them up. All right, thank you.
And I promise you, I'm going to put you this time. Nice lady's name, Mary S. You're going to leave it at that. Mary S. Vic George may have a door prize for you. I think we're going to pull a double door prize ticket soon. All right. White ticket number 005033. That's 005033. Followed by 005020. So 5033 and 5020. Both of you have won door prizes down here at the DJ tent. Again, Mike Cobb, if you want to go see Shell Seafood, you won yourself a prize. They've got it. And Mary S. And I think you know who I'm talking about, because I really don't want to mess up your name, Mary. Stop by the Mid-Georgia Men's Students tent and see them. They'll give you a cool prize as well. Another reminder, please, drivers, make sure your vehicles are open and the judges can get to the judging sheet. I haven't heard back from the judges. I want to make sure that the driver of the Javelin was able to get there and open it up. If you have not been judged, please let us know as soon as possible. Thank you.
I got everything out here.
Come see me. We do know that we're still looking for the driver of the Javelin. His name is Art. If you know where he is, please get him to us so we can give his judging sheet so we can judge his vehicle. He's got it closed up and we can't get to it. We want to give everybody a fair shake.
Make sure y'all go follow my Instagram. I see your Instagram right there. Make sure you go follow. Clean, you know. I didn't know. Same thing.